What is going on YouTube? So, good morning guys, just woke up. It's about, it's like 10 a.m. Got ready, you guys can see the flash book, but yeah, this is the view of that place we're staying at. It's pretty trash, but yeah, that's what it looks like, and pretty far up. So today we're gonna go to the city and do some shopping, you know what I'm trying to say? Yeah, see y'all later.
They say, into your early life, romance came, and it ends came.
We're just waiting for the tram to come. It'll take about 5 minutes.
And it ends came, and it ends came, and it ends came.
Here we're just about to get some food. It's a bit too late for breakfast, so I was gonna get some lunch.
Brunch,
whatever you call that shit. Yeah, it's beautiful right from here. Last time I was here, 3 years ago. And before we're trying to go. Get right here, $13.50. I'm just waiting for my food. What is that? What did you get? Ready to fucking eat my food here. Karagi Don. I'm a little bit sick, so I cough on the medicine. Got the cold and the flu. I'm gonna just eat this real quick. Motherfucker. So we got some ramen again. The ramen on, and what is that called?
This one's katsukari. Katsukari?
It's a bad time to be sick, guys. Every time I travel, I always get sick, and I can't even eat my food properly. Yeah, I'm just trying to eat, so I got energy. There you go.
First cup right here. It's about cost of that.
Now we're up to the city. I just caught myself some Kobe's right here. Cost about 90 bucks. Cheap. They usually cost $230 retail on Nike.com. And I got them for $96. Cheap as hell. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Here we go, guys. We're at Foot Locker right now. House of Hoops upstairs. Got heaps of Kobe, but I'm gonna get these. And we got the sticker pack. Mamba.
Look like shit in Play-Dohs.
What?
Snake skin, look at that. And we get the shirt.
What's going on, guys? I'm really hungry right now, and we're just getting some food. We're getting some dinner. It's about almost 7 p.m. Yeah, we out here waiting for the tram. So I picked up two pairs of Kobe's today. Actually got them for a really cheap price. I got the other one from Nike Outlet. I got it for 90 bucks. 90 bucks. Yeah, then we got a Foot Locker. And we got this kind of Foot Locker as well. Because my brother works Foot Locker, that's kind of right there. That's a Foot Locker. So I got 30% off. Hey, yeah, it's been a pretty good day. Now I'm just really hungry. Why is it so zoomed into my face though? The one right there and the meal. So zoomed into my face. We're at the market. Trying to get some food because I'm real hungry right now. I'm real hungry right now. It's freaking crowded right here. It doesn't really fucking matter. Really fucking crowded, dude. Shit.
What's going on, guys? So we're finally back at the hotel. So it was a pretty good day. Yeah, I'm gonna try these right here. So this is what you call macaroon. Guys, see that? It's so beautiful. This is the rainbow flavor. Let's try it real quick.
Rainbow flavor.
Smells good.
Bubble gum.
Rainbow bubble gum. But I'm gonna take my first bite. This is actually pretty big. Do you guys see how big that is? And yum. And next one we got. Got the Nutella Rocher. Apparently this is one of the best ones they had there. I'm gonna try my first bite. Might end up eating the whole thing because apparently it was the best one. Now it's quite out. Yeah, we have to look. This one is young as fuck. This is too good. Like I said, I'm gonna end up finishing this. So I'm just editing the vlog right now, but I'll show y'all what I got today. That one's Foot Locker. This is what I got. Big up for the day. You guys know I'm a big fan of Kobe. And I got two pairs of Kobe. I got these right here from Nike Outlet. Kobe AD. You guys will see. Pretty cheap. Got these for 90 bucks. 90 bucks. These usually cost $230. Retail. And went to the outlet. $90, so I just picked it up. And of course, I got these. I've been wanting to get these for so long, and I got these from Foot Locker. And I got some discount. And my mother works at Foot Locker. Black Mamba. Beautiful. I actually have the shirt to match it as well. It's over there, so can't be stopped showing y'all. It's actually my previous video. I was wearing my previous video. So check that out. In my sneaker collection video. And thanks for watching the vlog, guys. And I'll see y'all in the next video.